During the apocalypse, Earth took an unprecedented hit to its fragile ecosystem, and the afterquakes can still be felt throughout the world. Climate is unpredictable, and different biomes host extreme weather conditions. During the apocalypse, Earth took an unprecedented
done. die.
Stands by the gate. The back has been opened. Research on the wasteland starts. The desolate scenery is a continuous reminder of what people can do when the morality of actions is no longer limited by laws or rules of engagement. The soil is heavily contaminated, thanks to the nuclear and chemical warfare that ravaged the continent during the first years after the apocalypse. A lone van rattles toward the gate.
What do we have here?
discovery.
What do we have here?
Thank you.
discover.
Beneath a layer of dirt, the ground is covered by old wreckage and weapons of war. No vegetation grows around the battlefield, and it's hard to traverse the terrain without tripping over the bones and helmets half buried in the sand. The world has changed, and there's little to do except adapt and change with it. Thanks to efforts done by the engineers, there is now enough to keep building the bunker. The work continues relentlessly in the colony. As catastrophes keep increasing casualties in the colony, the people cling to the bunker as the beacon of hope to cope with the losses. The efforts will eventually pay off as long as the construction keeps going.